Countdown, the third start building, the tension is here. Big audience appears for the final race of the Autosport show for the AC. After the BRCA stand, time check is in pole position for 10 and off they go. Orchestrated room or not, but no shoving or pushing, these guys are going to work it together. And this is probably the cleanest start we've had all year, and we're only 3 weeks into it. Oh, big wide moment here, and Bert the Swerves off into that second position, but Tom Jeffries is away, Dave works on the driver, Tom Jeffries is driver 10, away into the lead now, Bert the Swerve just coming off into that second position, as he comes here with, oh, and a bit of a mistake there, driver 7 moves out into that second position now, so it's Andy Murray driving that BMW into second position in the shootouts here, and this is all about credibility. This is all about talking about this one when they get home tonight and maybe for the rest of the year. Big crashing going on in this Reedy shootout, the NEC shootout, the final drive here with Andy Murray under pressure now from another works drive guys. That they smash it. It is smashing. It's gone on the board. Dave smash it now. Hasn't had the victories that he wanted all weekend. The former British, European, and world champion, current one-time champion as well, with Dave Smashing going in and outside with the orange colour car right behind him. That is car number 5, and that car number 5 of course is Chris Conner, who's been driving brilliantly with the new Schumacher MI5 this weekend, swapped on from Associated last year and comes into a great finish at the Reading International. So Tom Jeffries now on the clock, he just got 3 minutes and 36 seconds completed. Ooh, and somebody that Sam Clifton's car parted to the scenery, he won't like that, going down to 9th position on the track. So Andy Murray has got to pressurise Tom Jeffries, the older of the two drivers, and he just kisses the car curve as he goes down the handy straight in towards Gerrards. And now Andy Murray is starting to put pressure on the race leader, I do believe, number 10 just loses it out a little bit, and Chris Butler's coming up with a fame of fortune. But Smash the Lash is there in fourth position with Ollie Jeffries and the two works Hondas going down the hand straight together further on down the grid where a gamble of touring cars just got Ollie Jeffries has rolled it. Sorry, that's Tom Jeffries that has rolled it, and he demotes himself from first to fourth on two corners. And who is that Martin in the grid there? That's I think that's car number 2. Yeah, car number 2, that's Martin Rolls. And they're getting a bit scruffy out there, but look who's leading this. The ex-tennis superstar Andy Murray with Chris Conner right on his boot lid. And going down the handle straight towards Gerrards, up towards Druids now for the final couple of more turns into this particular lap. And second position and going down the hangar straight out towards Gerrard, helping to do it now. Andy Murray must be shaking, I believe, on that driver's roster with that that VW car in front of the works Honda. The final shootout here, Dave Smashing getting a bit tail happy on the clock. We've got about just over 2 minutes to go, 120 seconds to go in this particular race. So Andy Murray, Dave Smashing, and Chris Conner in that particular order, as I just called it. So Chris Conner back into the third position. So, Andy Murray doing a very good job indeed with that number 7 car, and number 4 in second position. The final couple of minutes are coming out now. We've got just 1 minute and 18 seconds to go. Talk about pressure with a former world, British, and European champion on your boot lead in the shape of Dave Spashit. There he goes down the back straight, your race leader with the length of the straight between first and second as they come up behind traffic now. We're into the final minute of racing here at the Autosport show on the BRCA stand, the Reedy International format of touring cars, and these cars referenced
on the minute to go, guys, that's the minute to go.
Touring car, British touring car championship, a lot of crashing going in front, and that's not the Andy Murray wants to see those. That's the race leader just coming back in on the black BMW, and another Rush tyre, a Rush Honda is going to get past as he goes into Gerrard for what's going to be 3 more times, 35 seconds to go here. Here comes your race leader through the chicane with another works Honda in front of him. Jake Smash is closing up now. The fastest lap going, the fourth two, I think it's now 14.08. That's a 14.06 for Ollie Jeffries. He's coming back mighty quick, but he's left in 2 minutes and one traffic, 17 seconds to go. Where is the race leader? Just going around the far left hander. Now around Coppice, down the hander straight towards Gerard, through Gerard onto Gardard, and up towards the Woodland complex here. Gets through very luckily through those from tail enders. 3 seconds to go. Andy Murray's going to take victory, goes over the line. It's a win for Andy Murray in the Shootout. Big, big win, mate. A big, big win for Andy Murray.
And Tom, and Mark, and Roy, and Lee.